This 5-minute solution will show you how to turn off camera shutter sound on iPhone. As you can see, I've disabled silent mode and I'm increasing my volume. And now I'm going to open my camera app. And now let's capture a photo. And this is the shutter sound. We are going to disable this shutter sound. First of all, you have to open shortcut app. You can install the shortcut app from App Store. Launch it and then select automation and tap on new automation, or here you will get plus icon. Just tap on it to create a new automation. And here scroll down and search for app, then tap on app, and here tap on choose and select camera, tap on done, and here select is opened, and here select run immediately, and make sure to disable notify when run, then tap on next, and here select new blank automation. And tap on add action. Tap on this search box and type here set volume and tap on set volume function. Once it's added, tap on this volume and decrease it at the zero. And now tap on done. Once the automation created, I'm going to opening my camera app again and capturing a photo. As you can see, the shutter sound has been disabled and my iPhone isn't in silent mode. And here we can see the volume at the top. And now here we can see I'm capturing photo without shutter sound. This is how we can disable iPhone camera shutter sound. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.